Keery Jones of the Elvis Duran Show.
Yeah.
Who's actually your host tonight, right?
Yeah, I'm one of the hosts. Actually a big blackjack player, but then when I heard about Couture for Cancer, I said, I got to get involved in this. So I'm going to start hosting, and then the degenerate gambler that I am in me is going to sit down at a table and play blackjack. But it's for a good cause. You know, it's great.
Definitely for a good cause. Now, answer me this. Look, I'm a terrible blackjack player. I'll just admit to you.
You're not one of those people that'll stay on like a, you know, like a 16 against a 10, would you?
You know, I might. Tell me, so what do I do in that situation then?
When a dealer is showing, I'll tell you how it is. It's very simple.
Scoop,
when a dealer is showing 7, 8, 9, 10,
okay,
you play to 17, no matter what. You play to 17. A dealer is showing 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you stay on 12 and above. Those are the two major rules of blackjack. And you always double down on 11.
So give me that one more time.
Always double down on 11.
Always double down on 11.
Always split aces and eights.
Split aces and eights. Okay, split
aces
and eights.
Those are big rules. These are big rules of blackjack.
That's the thing, man.
Yeah.
What is the split? And like, what does that split mean? You can like split into two?
Yeah, because you want them to get as close to 21 as possible. There's
right.
four times the amount of 10s in the deck than anything else, if you think about it. So the chances are another 10 is coming. So you got to play with that strategy. And by that logic, you always stay on 17 and above. But play to 17 when the deal is showing 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay.
And 6 and below, you stay at 12. Because let the dealer bust.
Yeah.
It's not so much
you're
getting
21. You're a genius, man. Are you counting cards?
No, I'm not that smart. I'm lucky I can count how many fingers on my hands.
Yeah, man, I get you. That's awesome.
Awesome. Nice meeting you guys.
Hey, nice meeting you. Thanks for joining us
A lot of cool people coming through here today.
Hey, well, we're excited to see it.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Enjoy.
We'll see you inside.
Yeah.